for the rest of this game with a pulled groin. That is Jeff Heath. They're starting strong safety. It will kick off. And the ball is bobbled by Mostert at the 1 yard line. He's got to bring it out. And he's wrestled down to the 14. Jeff Heath attempt to point after. After an injury to
this should be fun.
Dan Bailey. Off the upright. Nothing to it. Are you kidding me?
His best play of the game.
That's the way he lined it up. Slight draw. To serve a 6-game suspension. But if that day happens, there aren't strong enough words to describe how much the Cowboys will miss having Ezekiel Elliott.
That's been the highlight of this game.
It was tough.
Mostert is deep.
Better than him. Heath again. Now that one looked good. Quarter quarterback ever in Cowboys history with 3 straight games and 3 touchdowns or more. Tony Romo did it.